It looks like smooth sailing for the rest of the week. We'll have the forecast at 10.